lap timer?
Yeah, we've got some lap timer.
The engine does need a little bit to warm up.
Yeah, this time you'll have to do a warm-up lap.
Yeah, no worries. Treat her nicely. All better than the GoPro.
Yeah, true.
I love that. What oil temp should I wait until? It looks like it's, I don't know, about 200, maybe.
Yeah, you're fine.
All right. I just let the brakes warm up, or? Better? Touch down the brake there.
Yeah, but that was better.
Thank you. Yeah, a little hot.
That's all right.
Yeah, too late.
Yep.
Sorry about that. Take it easier this lap, and then next lap I'll try to go for a time. That cool?
Yeah, that's good.
All right. Thank you. It's incredible how much grip this car has.
Yeah, it's fun.
Is that better? It felt amazing.
That was way better. I will tell you.
I think I did a better time too. I felt that.
Have a guess.
All right. One.
I know what it is, but.
Okay. I'm gonna say 137 or 138.
Actually, your best was a 136.47.
Whoa! All right.
So big improvement.
I feel good about that.
That was way better.
Oh, dude, the E46 M3 is such a visceral machine.
It's fun, isn't it?
I think this is the best for the track, the best M car, if you want, that I've driven so far anyway, for like the feel.
Yeah.
You have the tight steering rack. The SMG is phenomenal. I almost put a turn signal on. I did that the first day I went out to my A36.
Really?
Yeah. Oh man, dude, this thing is something.
Dude, I want to try to get out and drive the last 10 minutes.
Oh, you want me to just?
Yeah, I mean, if you want to just swap seats, if you want to.
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay.
I'll ride with you.
Sure.
It's not over till it's over. That seems good.
We're good, yep.
Ah!
That's, oh, yeah.
That is so hot.
Yeah.
That's funny.
So.
Alright, she said my best was a 136, what?
4.7.
Sweet.
Which is pretty good. The improvement was massive. Because you just gained, what, 5 seconds?
Yeah.
Yeah.
In one session.
Yeah. So.
No, I think I could definitely feel. It felt better. I was paying more attention to what I was doing and like.
Yep.
What you told me made sense.
And, it felt, as a passenger, it was so much smoother.
Yeah.
So that's how you tell better driving, right? Is when the passenger doesn't experience.
A lot of.
As many like sudden. herky jerky motions.
Yeah.
Oh, that's why that's loose. All right, one last hoorah.
Yeah, we got to see the owner drive it now.
Yeah, right.
Your temps came down a lot. So it usually sits at like 220, 230, right?
Yeah.
It sits like one, a little below that dot between 210 and 300.
One cool down lap, that's a massive difference.
Definitely held more speed in there than I did.
Yeah.
Thank you. fantastic. I hope you all enjoyed watching this quick session, and I say quick, it's actually a pretty long session.
Yeah, it's like half an hour.
And E46 M3 has been dialed in. If you want to see the whole hot take, link in the description or click up here when we're driving the street, go over the mods. Steven's a very, very good driver.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Take care all, and we'll see you in the next one.
Yeah.